For guys with big, gnarly beards, you want to bring the head back like that. So you don't have to worry about having that double chin show up, which you would normally have if you didn't have a beard or if you had a short beard, because what you're now doing is compressing the beard together. And I like to call this beard flexing. So learn the beard flexing technique. It's going to make your beard look fuller, thicker, and denser. And it's a great way to really get some awesome photos.